Visualization of a concept plays an important role in learning of mathematics. Today, we are going to learn the visual representation of algebraic identity a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. We have to visualize a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. For doing this activity, we have to make certain preparations. First of all, we will assume values of a and b. Let a is equal to 16 centimeters and b is equal to 7 centimeters. For representing a square, we will be taking a squared cutout of side 16 centimeter. For representing b square, we will be taking a squared cutout of side 7 centimeters. So, we have with us the representations of a square and b square. Now, we have to see what is a square minus b square. When we put the piece b square on a square, we are left with this portion. Now, we have to verify whether this portion represents the area a plus b into a minus b. For doing so, we will be making a line from the diagonal of squared cutout representing b square to the end point of the diagonal of the other squared piece. After making this line, we will cut these two pieces. Now, we will take these two pieces and put on the remaining portion a square minus b square. Let us see the dimension of these pieces. This is a and this is b. So, length of this side will be a minus b. This side is a. So, the length of this side will be a. Now, see the next piece. This is a and this is b. So, the length of remaining portion will be a minus b. And this side is equal to a. So, this side will be equal to a. So, we will be taking these two pieces and put on the rectangular cutout representing a plus b into a minus b. Now, you can see that this is completely covered by these two pieces. So, we conclude that a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b.